मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। अ सेंटेंस इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स कॉल्ड द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। फॉर एग्जांपल, आई हैव रिटन हियर टू सेंटेंसेस। मीना इज गोइंग टू स्कूल। सेकंड इज द बैलून्स आर कलरफुल। So as we have read, their sentence is divided into two parts. One part is subject and other part is predicate. What is the subject? In the sentence, it is a person or a thing about whom we are speaking. As in first sentence, we are speaking about Meena. The subject is Meena. And in second sentence, we are speaking about the balloons. So, subject is the balloons. And predicate, the part of the sentence which tells something about the subject. Or predicate, beta sentence ka wo part hai, jo hame subject ke action ke baare mein, ya subject ke baare mein information deta hai. For example, is going to school. That in first sentence, that part is going to school, that is predicate. Who is going to school? Then our answer is Meena. So that is the subject. And what action does Meena do? Meena kya action kar rahi hai? That is going to school. And that part is the predicate. And in second sentence, if we say what are colorful, then we will say the balloons, that is the subject, and other part are colorful, that is the predicate. And there are some tips for subject. First is, the subject answers who or what in a sentence. As I have told you, in first example, who is going to school? Then our answer is Meena, that is the subject. And if who or what? And if we ask here, what are colorful? Then we will say the balloons. The subject is the doer of an action. Next is, the subject can be noun or pronoun. Subject जो है बेटा वो noun भी आ सकता है और pronoun भी आ सकता है. The subject may be consist of one word or group of words. और जो subject है वो one word का भी हो सकता है और ज़्यादा words का भी हो सकता है. There are some tips for predicate also. First is, the predicate gives information about the subject. जो predicate है वो हमें subject के बारे में information देता है, उसके बारे में कुछ बताता है. It tells about the subject's action or description. ये subject के action और उसकी description के बारे में भी बताता है. As in first sentence, Meena is going to school. So what action does Meena do? Then is going to school, the predicate of the sentence. And in second sentence, the balloons are colorful. So what description is given about the balloons are colorful, the predicate of the sentence. There are some examples. See first one, the cat drinks milk. I have underlined the subject and encircled the predicate. So firstly we have to see the sentence and then see that who drinks milk. Then our answer is the cat. The cat is subject. And what action does the cat do? Drinks milk means cat ने क्या action किया है, क्या action करती है, वो दूध पीती है. Drinks milk, that is the predicate. In second sentence, the table is very big. If we say, ask here, what is very big? Then answer is the table. So the table is subject and description of the table is that is very big. So that is predicate. In third sentence, he is my best friend. If we ask here, who is my best friend? Then answer is he. He is subject. Is my best friend? That is predicate. And in number four, the postman delivers letters. Who delivers letters? The postman. The postman is subject. And what action does the postman do? Delivers letters. कि postman action क्या करता है? वो letters को deliver करता है. So that is the predicate. Okay, thanks.